So this is the shirt that I'm working on now, and I already made the design. There are a couple things I've done in the last couple of days. So I made the design, so now I actually have to cut the vinyl. Put the vinyl on the mat. Okay. It's a fairly easy part. I'm not trying to do it with one hand. Let's see if I can line this up with one hand. Test my skills here. Not bad, not bad. Put it in here. Ignore the mess. This is my new setup since the house fire. I went from having a office in my basement, which I call the style dungeon, to having, I guess what one would call a studio apartment in my mother's basement. This is where I have everything set up at. I still see boxes all over the place. All the stuff I couldn't get stored. But this is my new makeshift. And the sewing machine's there, a little bit of everything down here. So while that's cutting, I think I will go ahead and make this sweatshirt. That's gonna take a minute to cut. So let's lay the sweatshirt out. I'm gonna make a cropped off the shoulder sweatshirt with the lips. Because I found a pair of boots. It's gonna match this perfectly. Okay, line this up. Let's heat it up a little bit. I don't want to press it all the way down. Just needs to get a little warm. That's good. This only takes about 18 seconds to actually make, so to get a little hot. It doesn't take that long. Since it's already been on. See, these are the lips. Nice, right? Colors in it. I need better lighting. I'll use better lighting once it's done. I'm gonna move it up some just because I'm gonna make it as a prop. I normally wouldn't have it that far up, but since I'm cutting the neckline, alright, voila. I think that'll be far enough up. And the other thing is finished. Let's close this up.